Cinderella and the Prince joined a yoga class and lived healthily ever after. Isn't that great?
Yeah,
I love surprise endings, don't you?
Yeah.
Hey, you want to read another one?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. Let's see what this one is. It's called the Number of the Day Book. Sounds like a page turner. Let's see what it's about. Okay, here we go.
14, 15.